Now, the mid-size car category is possibly one of the most sought-after categories anywhere in motoring. In this category, you've got cars like the Volkswagen Golf and you've got the Ford Focus. But this year, me and the panel, we've decided that the mid-size used car of the year, sponsored by City Auctions, is the Mazda 3. One of the things that our judges really like is the driving position in this car. It feels very sports-like. I'm sat low in the cockpit, the steering wheel out towards my chest. The gearbox is just sublime. It's using the DNA from the famous Mazda MX-5. It really is wonderful when you pull it up through the gears. This engine, look at that, what a turn of speed. Oh, when it gets on cam, it really is nice. And that's the clever part about the technology on the engine, because this is Sky ActiveX technology. It's a petrol engine, but it performs and acts like a diesel. It's got really good torque in the engine, returns amazing fuel economy, and feels really, really sporty. But astonishingly, it's a petrol engine, and it feels and sounds like a petrol engine. So very, very clever. Not only that, it's all wrapped up with that famous Japanese reliability that you're always going to get out of cars like this Mazda. It feels very, very bulletproof. It feels to me like I can almost detonate this car in between every single gear change. On the outside, this car really does walk the catwalk. It looks absolutely glorious from every angle. It's hard to find fault in its design. It really is one of the prettiest cars out there. And I'm saying that even looking at some of its rivals. This is a very, very handsome car. And the handsomeness doesn't just happen on the outside. It also continues on the inside. The fit and finish and the quality of everything that you touch and hold is just premium. It really is. And it's so well appointed inside. Multifunction steering wheel. This one's got the electric seats. It just feels very, very nice inside this cabin. And that's why it's frothed to the top. Congratulations, Mazda.